guys! Welcome back to Hello Neighbor. And we're playing more of the mods, and since there's been since I played all the new mods, we're gonna be playing this pre-alpha remake that was released quite a while back ago. I think it was released like last month maybe. We have the neighbor's huge house here. We have Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. That's cool. Oh my god, is that the purple guy? I don't know, I haven't played much Five Nights at Freddy's, but I know there's a purple man who kills people. That's a dead person right there. Oh my god, that's weird. I'm not gonna look at that. We're just gonna get in here, and there's no neighbor because I didn't see any anything. No, don't step on the bear trap. It crashes you. The bear trap crashes you. And here's the neighbor. Here he is. He just doesn't move. He's just sleeping. And that's the couch from the old art style. I don't know why it's still in the game's files. Oh, there's the key. I knew that because I played pre-alpha so much, and the key is always behind there. Whoa, he spilled his milk. Dude, you don't spill your milk and leave it there. Oh, is this the upside down room that we can't get into? Can we not get in this room? What's in here? Oh no, I think that might have no, that didn't glitch me out, thank god. That glitched me out, I would have gone crazy. So actually water in the bathtub now, that's cool. Oh, this is where the crowbar is, right? Yes, it's still here. So it's staying original to the pre-alpha. Whoa, this texture's still in the game. You guys remember this? Yeah, that texture, that was really cool. That how it's still in the game. It just surprises me how some of the old stuff's still in the game. But we already got two of the items to get into the basement here. Let me just unboard this. Come on. Why is there so many nails on here? Thank god the neighbor does not, like, actually move in this one. He's just, like, just sleeping there. I just pick these boards up so they don't get in our way. Hopefully it's just exactly like the pre-alpha when you go in there. There's literally nothing in there and it's just beautiful. Oh, we gotta turn that on. No, this is that room that was blocked by the table. Let's go. Let's go around back, see where we can find. Oh, there's a supermarket. Is that a, what is, oh, those are just railroad blocking thingies. Oh, here's that other entryway. You can't go through it. As usual, try to grab a trash bag. And we'll break that window. This is the upside down room. This is the tiny door! I remember the tiny door, guys. You remember the tiny green door? I want to get in there. No! I refuse. You know what? I haven't ghosted in a while, but we have to ghost in here. This is just fate. This is the best room. It's the tiny door! Oh my god. It exists. I still can't open it. I just love it, though. Look at the upside down cake. That's freaky. All I want to do is just come in this upside down room, and I got my wish, so I can safely ghost out. And whoa, there's a window that got torn off. Let's take this Xbox. We might need it. Who knows? And, oh, it's a bedroom. How about we just go in there? Let's go in the house. We don't need to break the windows to do property damage. So I think this is the way. Oh, the bedroom's locked? The bedroom's locked, so I think you have to break the window to go in there. To get into the bedroom, at least, I think. What is that thing up there? I don't know why the house is untextured. That's kind of weird. Oh, the bedroom's over here. I keep forgetting. We have to break in here. The glass just disappears immediately. And I can't get in. I need a box or something to boost me up so I can get in there because I'm too short. This house is just really big. It might be the second one. But let's just, no. I hate putting boxes down in Hello Neighbor. It's so glitchy. Okay, get in. Yes, we're in. We got the black light. No, I don't care about your key card. Well, I guess I need your key card, but I want the black light. Give me the black light. I know it won't work properly and probably glitch out, but I need it. This door doesn't even lead to nothing. If you look through there, it's just like the wall. So yeah, the only way you can get in here is by jumping in here. And I got this nice white wardrobe. So now we can go. Okay, let's see. Please say it's gonna be the Harry Potter room. It's just gonna be as good as the pre-alpha, where it's just a Harry Potter room. Moment of truth. 3, 2, 1, go! White room. That leads to nowhere. Yes, it's the Harry Potter room, but it's white. Oh, it is the Harry Potter room! It literally is. It's just nothing in here. I still love it. It's literally just like the pre-alpha. Why is there a bear here? What are you doing, creepy bear? In this blue room, why is it textured blue? Okay, this one's playing like 50 million sounds at a time, but I still like it. It is called The Circus, and it's really cool. We have a line of mannequins waiting for me to go, so I guess I should go. So it's basically somebody took and all the stuff and made a circus. It's actually like a roller coaster ride. I have seen this one, and it looked really cool, and I wanted to play it. Oh, it's like one of those games where you, like, pull a duck out. It's like a real recreation of an actual circus. Whoa! He made an Xbox controller out of, like, cubes and stuff. That's so cool. It's very laggy. I don't know why. Oh, and he made a computer. That's so awesome. This guy's, like, the ride operator. And you got a camera watching him, making sure he doesn't do anything bad. I gotta turn this one down. I'm sorry, guys. It's a really loud one because there's, like, that loud sound. This one's really well made. It's a small little explore map, but I like it. You got a key already. Press the button. What does that do? Oh, that turns the train on. I don't know why it's laggy. Oh, it's one of the basketball minigames where you go hit a basketball and they give you one of the toys. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, I actually hit it! There was a switch there. Oh my god, it's so cool! The switch, when you hit it, you get your teddy bears and stuff. This mod is so cool. They gave me a key with it too. Like, I know it's one of those explore mods like my McDonald's one I made, but it's so cool. I just love it. Let's see, what is this? What are these keys for? Do we just collect them, and are these like our prizes for the circus? Why is it playing so much scary music? This is a beautiful, wonderful place. Why would it be playing spooky music? Whoa, I actually want to ride the roller coaster. I don't want to, you know, go on the tracks. This is boring. This is not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to get into the train. Come on! Oh, we have to break out of the circus or something, I guess. I don't know why. We'll get into this ride that's out of order. All we need is a black key, and then we can escape this crazy circus. Come on. Oh, the train stops here. Come on, let me in. No! Get back here. Okay, here comes the train. We're going to jump into it. Come on. Can we even get into the train? Please. No, I'm ghosting in there. I'm getting in this train one way or another. No, no! Ah! I'm in the train. And now, let's type walk. Whoa! Okay. Roller coaster rides always freak me out! Oh my god! This is scary! Oh, no, there's something there! We have to jump off or something. Come on, we gotta jump off. Come on! Jump off now! No! Ah! Oh my god, that's scary! I wanna go over there. There's a secret. There's like a secret area. How do you even get up there? Whoa! No! Train, please don't kill me. Can you even get up there? Hold on, I'm ghosting because I want to see. What was that? There's like, I swear I saw a thing up. Yeah, it goes up there. Oh, you have to jump off. There's a toy section. Why would it be on a roller coaster? I don't know. The toy section's linked to a roller coaster. Oh, check? Checkpoints? Are these checkpoints? Because it says check on a pointy sign. Nifflix balls! I want to buy these. I want to buy some tanks. Is this where the key is? Can we buy a key? Whoa. Stop freaking out. What is in this room? Is there nothing in this room? Oh, it's just an empty room. I guess they're going to add stuff in here sooner or later. Maybe the key's behind one of these checkpoints. No, they're not. I like how he made his own checkpoint Easter egg. Would the key be, like, in the water hidden somewhere? Does this guy have the key? Does he have the key? Sir, do you have the key? He just turns away. How rude. The key must be somewhere. He has to have the key, right? You must have the key, sir. Where is this key? I must find this key. Oh my god, I can't find the key. Is there a key? Is it behind the text? No. Okay, I can't find the key. Maybe the guy who's at the entrance of the circus has the key. I don't know if I'm supposed to be out here. He doesn't have a key. So I'm gonna go through because I'm gonna have to end this video here because it's getting too long and it's gonna take a while to upload. So let's go because I cannot find this white key. Whoa, why is it like a house in here? This is like the neighbor's house and as a circus ride. Turn that off, it's loud. There's a birthday party? Oh, this is a birthday party area. It's kind of like Chuck E. Cheese's, kind of, I guess you would say. You got like this maze. Whoa, this is a security system. This is a lot more to this. I thought when you got through that door, it'd be the end. Oh, there's another door. We have to break in there somehow. So this circus is weird. They have missing posters all over the thing. I think children went missing here at this circus. They died at the circus. 7 minus 5 times 3 plus 1 equals missing. I don't think that's right, but I can't pick that up. Whoa, I hear somebody using the bathroom. Why is there a prison? What's up there? How do you even get up there? So it's like a house and a little thing. And this music plays the whole time, guys. So we have to get behind that somehow. Oh my god, is that Pennywise? Oh my god, it's Pennywise. And I see a switch up there. So the neighbor's been reskinned to look like Pennywise. Look at him. He can't chase me for some reason, but he's Pennywise. Let's go up here. Is this the toy section? No, it's not. It's a different area. What the? They move? That's creepy. Oh, it's like, it's kind of like, oh, hit the bullseye. Oh my god, that was actually a switch. I can't tell if it's on or on. What did that open? Why is that chair upside down? That's kind of like the moving mouse that you, not moving mouse, but like moving animals that like move around and you have to shoot. You have to shoot them to do something. You have to shoot the jazz player. Hold on, there's something up with that jazz thing. Oh, there's a lockpick on it. Of course there is. Let me shoot you. Give me points now. I am the best carnival man child ever. Oh my god! That train literally killed me. That was very rude. We have to do this parkour course? No, we have to, what's in this fridge? I need to make sure that there's, no, you can't even go over there, so I don't think there'll be anything in there. We gotta do this jumping puzzle. No! Come on. Let me do this jumping puzzle. This is an awesome map. I like this one. This is probably the coolest map I've played in this episode. I mean, I know I like the pre-alpha one, but whoa, it glitched me up on the roof. I'm not supposed to be here. Okay, that ladder, it glitches me out, so we'll have to ghost. So, why? We gotta get the upside down chair. I don't know how that works. Okay, we have to jump in there somehow. We have a gun, I don't know why. Will we shoot the Pennywise neighbor? Okay, we're in this room, and it leads back down somewhere. I'm so confused. What's going on? Okay, don't die. Okay, we're in this room now. Oh, I see! Just turn the generator off. That turns the fridge up there off, I think. We'll have to go back up there. Hey, Pennywise neighbor, just taking a bath. Oh, I shot him, and he got mad real quick. Oh my god, he got mad real quick. I'm gonna shot his face. And I guess you would, because you'd be dying or something. I don't know. Oh, it's melting. Oh, hey, Pennywise. What's it doing? How's it doing? He really does look like Pennywise or something with his white skin. White, pure white, vampire-looking neighbor. Come on, melt already, I need you. Key, no, let me jump. The jump's kind of weird, I don't know what's up to that, but let's just grab this. Can we just grab it from underneath? Yeah, we can, there we go. Found the glitch where you can get it early. Let's just open that. Oh, there's a giant hospital bed with the, this is where all the dead kids went. Just wanted to let you guys know that, to recap. By the creepy clown Pennywise neighbor. Gotta make sure there's nothing behind the TV. Okay, so we got this rusty key. I guess that's one key that we need to escape. Pennywise, please. We need a key card and another. Oh, I got this key. No? Oh, I gotta use this on something else, I guess. Where would I use this lockpick? Is there another door that was locked that I needed access to? Where is it? No, been there. Is there a green key anywhere? Okay, the lockpick was for this door. What? That's weird and confusing. Why was the lockpick for that? So if it was for that, that must mean that it must be in here. If I can't find the green key, I'm gonna ghost. But I'm just hidden. It's hidden too well. It has to be somewhere. Please, key. Been looking forever for you. Can't find the key card either. So, since I don't want this video to be like 20 minutes, so it'll take forever to upload, we're gonna ghost through. Why is there a crying neighbor? He's not really crying, he's just kind of sniffling. He's not like full on crying right there. Oh, we go through the spooky door. Oh no! This is captured children! Oh my god, that is weird. Oh my god. They were being tortured. Oh my god. That was weird. I need to get a new look at that because it was so loud, it was hurting my ears. But so what happened is the neighbor kidnapped people. All right, and it started playing spooky music. What played spooky music? I want to know. I want to know, please. So we got this neighbor, his purple neighbor, and we got this neighbor, and this dude who's purple too. Ronald McDonald neighbor and two other neighbors in here who are being tortured. This is terrible. How could you do this, Pennywise and Shadow Dude? They're back at it again, and they're capturing all the missing children and stuff. So yeah, that was a pretty cool map. I like that one. This is a huge circus, by the way. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this little extended video of Hello Neighbor modding, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.